New at 10, 12 News 8, Lou Betkin is in West Allis, where they are debating a new ordinance that would keep gun stores from opening near schools. Abe?
Terry and Kathy, tonight committee members here with the Common Council tabled that ordinance. They concluded in committee ultimately that passing the ordinance would expose the city to potentially costly litigation from gun rights groups. This is the storefront that sparked Tuesday night's debate. Kitty Corner from Longfellow Elementary School at West Grant and South 60th Street. It's the future home of Shorty's Shooting Sports Gun Shop. Shorty's has a permit and is expected to open soon. The question for West Allis Alderman was whether to allow future permits to stores that want to sell guns near schools.
I don't think that it's a bad idea to have a gun store. I think it's morally wrong to have it around little kids. You know, I mean, you got to make a living, but these are children.
As long as they keep it legitimate and, you know, professional, I think it shouldn't be, you know, a big problem.
Gun rights advocates argued the proposed ordinance violated state law.
All political subdivisions of the state are prohibited from enacting any type of an ordinance, which includes a zoning ordinance or a resolution that would affect firearms, their use, their sale, and a variety of other prohibitions, unless there were a state statute that did the same thing.
In committee, aldermen said they weren't convinced the ordinance as it's written would withstand legal challenge. But one alderman disagreed.
Playing game just like they do in Washington, just like we're doing at state levels, like we're doing in local municipalities just as well.
And why do you want to play games with taxpayers' money?
No, I'm not playing taxpayers.
Yes, you are. When
no,
you
I'm
have
not.
The risk of a lawsuit and you're not accomplishing what you said you were going to accomplish with this.
Now, the ordinance still could come back on a meeting agenda, but there's no telling if or when that might happen. Live in West Allis, Abe Lubetkin, WISN 12 News.